I mean, Donald Trump, look, here's a guy who I really respect. Here's a guy who gets things done in New York. You want to have somebody fix our country? Donald Trump is a guy who could economically fix our country.
We are going to make our country great again.